Earlier in the week, there was a gentleman that passed away. That was one of the most influential people in music because he was responsible for finding and signing bands such as the Rolling Stones, Led Zeppelin, Aretha Franklin, Ray Charles, Otis Redding, AC/DC. Even signed some band from Jacksonville by the name of Shinedown. Imagine that. His name was Ahmet Ertegun. He was the founder of Atlantic Records. And at this very moment, I have to admit, I know he's looking down right now with his fist in the air with a big smile on his face. Just for you, Ahmet.
It's in your